Hello everyone, I welcome you all in my next series of strategic brand management lecture number 4. And in today's lecture, I would like to give you a certain idea about the brands versus products. Obviously, when we are talking about a product is anything which a company is offering to their customers for a certain uses. Product may be, we have cereal, we have AC, television, mobile phone, insurance, banking, airways. So these are the some of the areas of concern which we are talking, that these products certainly are acquired and certainly that provides certain attention of the customers on the basis of their functional benefits. But brands are something else, in which we are thinking the brands are fulfilling the certain level of satisfaction, are fulfilling the certain level of the mindset, or fulfilling the certain level of belongingness by which the customers are using. So, product can be a cement, but whenever we are giving it a name such as JK Cement, ACC, etc., so that becomes brands. Product is the cement. Similarly, when we are talking about the product in the case of insurance service is obviously it's a category of service, but when we are talking about that HDFC life insurance or Bajaj Allianz life insurance, so that gives certain values as it has a name, and that is of course is a brand name. Similarly, when we are talking about the values or the inculcation of the brand promise, we are certainly describe and we are certainly understand the level of attributes, functional benefits, promise, perception, image, personality, bonding, which basically relates with the brands. So companies are producing the products in the factories, but what kind of services they are adding, or what kind of benefits, functional bonding are provided by the companies to their customers in the form of brand names, that is more important. So in this case, product is only a category of I must say that if I'm talking about this mobile, okay, mobile is a category, but whenever I'm saying that the brand name is Oppo, say, so this is what we are talking about, that product is somewhat which gives the function, which gives the certain kind of concern in the case of the usage or the attention or the acquisition. But brands are something else which we are talking about, as in my first lecture, that brand is somewhat to understand it's a quality, it's a promise, it's a bonding, okay, it's a kind of belongingness what the customer has after using the particular brand in the case of different categories. For example, we have toothpaste, obviously it's a dental cream, but when we are talking about the Vigo Vajradanti, when we say the Dant Kanti, Colgate or Close Up, So these are the certain brand names which gives to the dental cream, and the companies are opting such kind of options in their mind. Thank you so much. I hope you must understand about the differentiation between the product and the brand in this lecture. I would come up with another lecture series in my next lecture, that why do brands are matters in the case of companies, customers, suppliers, and of course the users and the brand managers. Thank you so much. Thanks for giving me appreciation. Thanks a lot.